Lovely answer. Moving on to our next question. What languages are we taught in BTech CS? Please guide me so I can prepare. Sir, would you like to answer this question as well?
See, I'll not like to answer this question straightforwardly because, see, what happens if you ask me which car do you drive or which car you know driving which car, so I won't give you I know driving.
Right, sir.
Same way we prepare your programming skills and we prepare your logic based on that. See, languages, whatever languages are today, those languages will not be there after 5 years. After 10 years, entirely new set of languages will be there. So we teach how to analyze problems. Okay, we don't teach a particular language. See, once you know, once your logic is perfect, then afterwards you may change languages without any effort.
Right, sir. Thank you very much. Quickly moving on to our next question, coming all the way from Banaras. Sir, I heard something about EMI schemes, but wasn't there for the whole session. Please tell me more, sir. It sounds like a great option. I think I'll take this question because we've already answered this a few times. We've collaborated with a firm called the Finance Peer, and you will have this extra option of paying the fees in easy EMIs of 6, 9, and 12 months without any further pressure on that. You can also log into geu.ac.in. You will get all the details there. It is just a support system that we want to give in these tough times so that the burden on you is lifted up. Going on to our next question. Sir, how does graphic error add to the personality development of a student? I'll request the Vice Chancellor, sir, if he can answer this question, please.
Yeah, certainly. In this graphic error group, as you know, that our students, they have been bringing laurels. And whether they are from computer science or from any other branch, they have been doing exceptionally well when they go to the industry. And this all has been possible because their personality is groomed in such a way. If I tell you, we have a number of clubs where if you have an interest in particular domain, you can nurture that. Even if in your engineering or in your domain, if you want to excel, we provide you that support. Like I can give an example where our students, they have won different competitions, technical competitions. Like our students, they make Formula One car, they make eco carts, they make robots. They make so many different things. And this all has been possible because we encourage them to nurture their talent. Besides that, the university offers other facilities like NCC, NSS, and so many other things where if you wish to go to that particular domain, you can even opt for that. If I give you an example where our engineering students, they serve the armed forces, and this has been possible because we give them that conducive environment in the university.
Thank you very much, sir. So we are focusing on overall personality development. And with that, we are moving towards our last question of the live Q&A session today. The question is coming from Dehradun only. Sir, are you are involved in multiple activities in the university. What do you enjoy the most? I want the answer for this also, Kamal, sir. It's coming firstly to you.
Yes, my day starts at 6 o'clock with a morning walk inside campus only. And then at morning walk also, some of the students, if they have any problem, they come and while walking, they discuss things with me. Everybody knows that I'll be coming out for a morning walk around 6 o'clock in the morning. Then daytime, say there'll be a little bit of administration, which I don't enjoy much. And after that, there'll be most exciting thing, which is a class. And see, class is a meditation for me. It is a blood thinning process for me. So that is the activity which I enjoy a lot. After that, again, there'll be evening walk, there'll be in between, there'll be some interaction with the students also, feedback and other things. And then evening, ideally, I'll go to play badminton with the students. So again, that is also very exciting. So I must tell you, see, I have given 27 years to graphic era. And, you know, I have enjoyed every bit of these 27 years. And it had been a very enjoyable journey for me. Join us and become part of this enjoyment.
Thank you very much, sir. With that note, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. And before we go away, thank you to our panel. Thank you, Kamal sir and Sanjay sir, to be here. Also, Gangotkar sir, for being here before. Guys, take care of yourselves, take care of your families, stay home and stay safe. We'll see you very soon with our next webinar. Thank you and have a very good day.
Thank you.
Thank you.